something slightly different, okay? Whereas then you're probably setting up a bit of a, you know, sort of a flow, back and forward. You're thinking this time, if necessary, a little bit more gap between techniques. I want you to do the kick, and then do a follow up hand kick and follow punch.
Okay.
Or vice versa. Maybe a punch, fresh punch, then comes with a kick.
Okay.
Using your partner, obviously, as a target. But, you know, it's so easy to be tentative and be, well, I don't want to hit the person, you don't want to. So don't be stuck to the head. It's not your occasional, don't punch the head at all. But it's not your round to the head occasionally, that's fine, okay, be careful. Otherwise, you know, just learn to come close and see. I'll just use you again as a target, okay? Because I just want you, okay? So for example, so front kick, coming. So this is the distance I want to get. Come out some close. Round kick. Often people do a round kick, and often the round kick will sort of land in the air here somewhere. I want you to come around. So the round kick comes around and just lands to the side. Okay. So obviously you're not missing out here somewhere. You're not following it through too hard, and actually sort of like penetrating me, because it can hurt, can't it? Is that how you get? You knew I was doing 95% power, that's all. But what you want to do is come in. So whatever kick you're doing is landing, is actually coming to the target, you know, as opposed to sort of missing the air. Because there's nothing more sort of unreal and weird about a technique. Maybe has got all the potential on some, but this is now here somewhere. What was that? Didn't mean much. Could have you got it closer? Is that a really bad habit? It's just like really weird. But when you come so close that you're touching, you know that to penetrate harder, to go through is not that much more. It's all up, you know, it's you're there. See, so you need to know that your techniques have that sort of degree of reality. There's something nice about coming so that they're just there. Okay, so it really will work in real life. Not too much, it's just too off. So be careful that you are getting quite the correct distance, okay? And again, this time, it'll be, so with your partner, and when move, so if I do a front kick, I'm in front with a punch, so feel free to flow to move back with it. So I come in, I do a kick and punch, then you do whatever it is, punch kick, whatever you like to me. Okay? And don't punch and kick, follow. And it might be now that I do a punch, and then you go back, and I come through the kick. So, if you're feeling a bit uncoordinated, you need just work it out with your partner. Don't do two or three pickups, it's not working. Learn to work with each other. So you do it for 3, 4, 5 minutes, you start to get a flow on, you work together in sync. As I said, sometimes a punch followed by a kick, sometimes the opposite. As you do it a few times, you start to get a better and better. Okay, so punch just touching, kick just touching. Ready.
Thank you.
You're welcome to do some very light blocking, but nothing hard, okay? It's too easy to block. What we're doing is too orchestrated, too simple. So we need to block to sort of just a light little thing. I know how to block, but I'm not going to do it really too hard.
Thank you.
I'm going to get another guy to